My name is Kristen Ewald, and I'm a behavioral and biological sciences major. I've always loved science and math and chemistry, and I was running around with a microscope when I was little and would collect frogs, so it really felt like a really good fit. This major brings to light a lot of disparities in the medical field that can be solved by people who know both psychology and biology. After graduating, I plan on pursuing a master's in genetic counseling to become a certified genetic counselor. Genetic counselors act as a sort of liaison in between the incredibly technical world of biology, chemistry, and genetics, and the modality-driven ideas of psychology to help people understand their genetics and their test results. I specifically want to go into prenatal genetic counseling because you can help people with preconception concerns, pregnancy termination, and deciding if testing is even really appropriate. I think I came into this major really headstrong, very science and math driven, and I think that after taking more and more psychology classes, sociology, and other disciplines, it's really humbled me and made me a more well-rounded student.